This is what happens when a Ferrari test driver finally gets his hands on a Lambo.